The short videos you're about to watch will show you everything you need to know on how to be a tuna champion, whether you're planning on keeping fish for a feed or releasing them to swim another day.